Welcome back to Daily Tutorials. In today's video, we are going to learn how to sign up for Tango account with your phone number or how to create your Tango account with a phone number. Before starting, you can subscribe to our channel for more videos and updates. So let's get started. Today, I'll be using Chrome. You can use a suitable browser of your choice. First of all, tap on it to open it. This will take you to the very first section of the Chrome itself where you can type the web address. Go to it and then type tango.me. This will take you to the very first page of the Tango itself where you have an option of signing up. For better exposure and experience, I'm going to keep it on the desktop side by tapping on the three dotted line on the top right corner of the screen. And the next home screen, tap on desktop side. This will take you to the desktop side itself. Simply zoom in, and in the top left corner of the screen, you can see a profile icon. Tap on it. Now you have an option of creating an account with your phone number. Since I'm already here, I am going to keep the code of my country along with the phone number. And when I'm done, I'll be tapping on continue with phone just below with this red background. You can see I'll get 4-digit code of verification on my phone. Just wait for it. I have a code on my phone and then I'm going to insert it just like this. You can see that it's being loaded and the account is simply being created with the phone number itself. Now simply zooming out, on the very left, go to your profile icon and tap on it. You can see that my account has been made with the name Tango member. Now I have an option of keeping a profile picture with the username and simply changing all of the things that I want to. So this is how you do it. This is how you create your Tango account with a phone number or simply sign up with phone number. So I hope this video was really helpful for you and I was able to help you. I'm going to see you in the next video. Till then, keep calm, stay safe and goodbye.